Ruby Mozalva, and welcome to a Goku and Vegeta versus Black and Zamasu stick fight. Now, I've watched a few of these before, and they are good. They are amazing. And it's been a little while since I last watched a few. It's quite a while, actually. My bad. Because there's loads of these I want to watch, and loads that you guys have recommended to me that I want to watch as well. But this one starts today. Today. So let's jump in and see what we think. This guy's a legend. So talented. I love it. I'm hyped for this. Oh yeah. I actually like Super Saiyan Rose. I know people like got mixed feelings about it and stuff, but I already know it's great. It's already awesome. It's already started. Warm with you. Vegeta's such a lad. I love the sound effect. This is awesome. I love that sound. I like Goku Black's attire. Like, I like his gear. Oh yeah, I was hoping this would happen. Boom. Oh, I love Trunks. Shit. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh. Hell yeah. Goku's a beast. Oh yes. So I prefer Vegito to Gogeta, personally. I just prefer him. Here we go, boys. Battering him. かかってこいよ。無駄なんだよ。俺に勝とうなんて。そんなバカ。よし。3年だったな。お次はこいつだ。アイナルカメハメハ。おお。 Look at that, look at that animation. Amazing. Hey. Good old Trunks. This is great. So good. Fucking boom. Oh yeah. Oh, so good. I love them. I love them so much. I fucking love Dragon Ball Z. Fair play. I absolutely love it. So talented. Fabiano Cruz. So talented. I love this. I could watch this all bloody day. Absolutely loved it. That was awesome. Let me guys think down in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.